Stockton University receives a grant to begin surveying New Jersey's wildlife management areas. Researchers will sample 10 to 15 days a month in northern, central, and southern New Jersey. The goal is to find out who is using the areas, what users are doing there, and how stakeholders feel when these areas should be managed. The grants come from the state's Department of Environmental Protection, Division of Fish and Wildlife. Areas being surveyed include Hamilton Creek, Absecon Beach, and Higbee Beach.